Now, it appears Colorado Republicans have their eyes set on a much larger target. At least six Republicans are considering challenging Governor John Hickenlooper in 2014. Republicans are upset with the governor's position on gun control and his support for a $950 million education tax cut, among other issues.